That's pretty good. The flavor really comes out when you cook them, like in a sauce, like I'll be doing today. To harvest the hips, just pull them off. Now today I'll be harvesting about 4 cups of Nootkana rose haws for my oysters a la rose hips Nootkana, served with a rose hip sparkler. I'm also going to be showing you how to dry rose hips in 2 different ways so that you can have them on some cold, blustery winter day.
Our abdominal cord is an amazing anatomical composition of 12 muscles that wrap around us like a girdle and, when properly trained, holds our midsection flat and tight. But recent research shows that standard floor crunches train only 2 of these critically important core muscles.
You know, I see it all the time.